Hello. Good. Night at in Malaysia is at night. My name is Lee Jin and I'm from Malaysia. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity here to to see all of you here. Am I live now? Oh yes, I'm live. I see somebody watching here. Yeah, if you can see me, maybe you can type something, say, I can see you. Yeah, I'm Lee Jin from Malaysia. Malaysia is very near Singapore. And I'm a laughter yoga teacher and also a laughter ambassador. I would like to thank Ma for inviting me here to share something about laughter. And today I'm going to talk about value-based laughter. And you know what? I am a pharmacist. A pharmacist, my profession. And now I believe that laughter is one of the better medicine. And later I will show you why and how. So happy to see so many of you. Heather, Kima, thank you for watching. What I learned, the first thing about laughter yoga is you know the laughter and we do the laughter and we be the laughter. It's no point just knowing the laughter, but we are not doing it. So when you know something about the laughter or the laughter exercises that so many wonderful people have been showing you in this Facebook, you know, but you need to do it. So when you do it, then only it become in you. Oh yes, Omeima said that he's new here. And yes, you can involve and practice with me. Hello. You know, you do, and you be. Mark Twain once said that every one of us here, we have a secret weapon in us, a wonderful tool in us, and underutilized. What's that? That is laughter. All of us have laughter in us. When we are a baby or a child, we laugh for no reason. But as we grow older, we have forgotten how to laugh. So I'm going to show you some value-based laughter exercises. But before that, what is laughter yoga? Laughter yoga actually started in 1995 by a medical doctor, Dr. Madan Kataria, and his beautiful wife Madhuri in India. Now it has spread to more than 115 countries, and with Zoom Laughter is going further, more countries, and there are so many laughter clubs in the world, thousands. In Malaysia itself, we have many laughter clubs, and now with Zoom Laughter, we have daily Zoom Laughter. Why is it called laughter yoga? It is the laughter exercises with the yogic breathing. It is non-religious, non-political, non-gender. Anybody also can learn to laugh along with the laughter yoga technique. It's a combination, like I say, a laughter exercise and yoga breathing. The yoga breathing is deep breathing and sustained breathing. Then only we can get the benefits. And do you know what? Very few people know that real and fake laughter can also give us the similar physiological changes in us. We still feel good even though we are faking it, and the good hormones like endorphin, serotonin will be flowing out from us if we do our laughter regularly. And what happened actually in a laughter yoga session, like later I'm going to be with you, eye contact, a lot of eye contact and childlike play, and the laughter becomes spontaneous and automatic. Yes, so we will start. But before that, remember, We need to laugh more nowadays with this challenging pandemic time. The more we have to laugh, because laughter is a very good stress buster. Stress is like the number one killer in the world. So many illnesses are stress related. So why not use laughter? Laughter is in us, it's free of charge and very minimal or even no side effect. So take it out, take your weapon out, and that is laughter, and then we laugh. And many of us have forgotten how to laugh. As a child, we've been told, don't laugh, you know, you have to behave, you know, especially like a lady, we cannot laugh too much. yes, we have forgotten. And now there are scientific studies, a lot of scientific researchers. If you go to www.laughteryoga.org, that is Dr. Madan Skataria website, they also will show you that they have compiled a booklet on all the research on the benefits of laughter in a stress working environment, and also feel good. And as we laugh, it elevates our mood. Come, let's laugh. If you have a bad day today, or maybe it's still morning to you and you don't feel like getting up, so we can do a yes laughter. It will boost up your energy. Come, let's go. 1, 2, 3, and you say yes. And you laugh. One more time. Yes. So laughter actually elevates our mood. We may be so down and all that, but when we laugh, wow, we feel so good. And nowadays, medicine are so expensive. Why not give laughter the benefit? Try it. Not only try it, do it. And not only do it frequently until it become in you. And we are so fortunate now. There are so many Zoom laughter all over the world. Like today, I've been to India. And yesterday, I went to Austria. I went to Germany, and many places they are having their Zoom laughter. You just have to Google and search Zoom laughter, and you can find lots of information there. Yeah, you know about, you know, this Facebook Live, it is, my wordings are all the other way around, like a mirror image. I have this piece of paper here, it's called Thinking and Feelings. Thinking and feelings. So let's have a thinking laughter. We just think, then we ha ha ha. Because we can laugh for no reason. We just feel like laughing, we laugh. Ting. Thinking laughter, come. Ting. And of course, feelings. Feelings with our heart, we feel. Or you can make it a heart shape, you know, use a heart feeling laughter, and also combine with breathing. We breathe in and we breathe out with a smile on your face and some laughter. Ha 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 ha. One more time, breathe in and you breathe out. You can do it at home, or you can follow me here, because it's good to have somebody to be laughing with you with eye contact as well. You know, I can see you. You can see me, but I can also see you. And laughter yoga is a unique concept. Anyone can laugh for no reason at all. You don't need jokes, you don't need cartoons, you don't need to go to a movie, and there are not so many good things to laugh about. But with the practice and the doing of laughter, it will become in you, and it's so easy later on. And now another value-based laughter. We have this argumentative laughter. Remember, sometimes we are so upset when we go and to the market to buy something, and because of the prices, we want to argue with the fishmonger. Huh. So instead of getting so angry because the price is so high, we can have argumentative laughter. So there's no fighting. So come, let's have argumentative laughter. 1, 2, go. Yes, everyone can laugh. Thank you, Senua. Thank you, Siumei. Ha! You are angry with somebody, but because you have the weapon in you that is laughter, you bring it out and you just laugh. The world now is sometimes full of tension, but we still can laugh. Angry and laugh. And you know what? After being angry, we argue and laugh. Now we switch on to apologetic laughter. We apologize because we know about the values. So we apologetic laughter. Sorry. Sorry. Everything is fine. Then we end with very good, very good, yay! Very good, very good, yay! Why are we doing this? Because laughter session, actually there are four steps. The first step is clapping. The second step is breathing. The third step, childlike play. And the fourth step are the laughter exercises. I show you the first step, clapping. Come, clap along with me. Come. Yes, you can do it. Very wise. Yes. And when you clap in laughter session, we clap with fingertips upon fingertips and palm against palm. Why are we clapping this way? Because there are lots of acupressure points at our fingertips and palms. And we clap this way, it increases blood circulation. And with blood circulation that is good in us, we will feel healthier. Come, let's follow me. Clap, 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 clap. Yes, first step. Siu Mei, yes, first step. And we add rhythm. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. And now we add sound, the famous ho ho ha ha sound. You say ho ho ha ha ha, ho ho ha ha ha. Smile, ho ho ha ha ha. Eye contact, ho ho ha ha ha, ho ho ha ha ha. This is the first step, clapping. Second step is breathing. So we have the yogi breathing, many style. I love to do this style of breathing. You just put up your hands and you breathe in through your nose and you breathe out through your mouth. Need some gentle laughter. That's so much fun. One more time. Breathe in. You can do it sitting down or standing up. Breathe in through your nose. And breathe out through your mouth. And now this time you breathe in and we say ho it ho it ho it and you love it out. And when we laugh, it's extended longer. Your breathing out is longer than your breathing in. Why? Because our lungs capacity, we have about 2,500 to 3,000 cc of space here. And our normal breathing, we just breathe about 500 cc or 500 ml, like the mineral bottle water, 500 ml of air in and out, in and out, when we breathe in and out. But what if we are old and sick? Our breathing is shallower, maybe only 200 cc of air. but we have 2,500 to 3,000 cc of airspace here. So imagine a lot of stale air here has not been forced out. So when we breathe out by laughing, we are actually getting all the stale air, the air out. Ha, 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 ha. Abdominal breathing, you just try it out. Ha, 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 ha. Until your guts fill for air, you just open your mouth. The air will just rush in. So oxygen is very important for health, because I, as a pharmacist, I do know that. People has forgotten how to breathe, not only how to laugh, you know, people has forgotten how to breathe. So we must breathe in the proper way. And in laughter sessions, or when we tend to laugh more, we are exhaling more. And that's how we get more oxygen in us. Our mind, our brain need more oxygen, you know, so that we can be more alert. That is step number two. Step number three is childlike play. What is step number one? Clapping. Step number one is breath, clapping. Step number two is breathing. Step number three is childlike play. Oh, we have a child in within us, but we have forgotten also, you know. So we must be like a child, childlike play. So like be like a child, so happy, you know. The child, the children nowadays, you know, they are happier than us. But I'm not sure now, because lots of children are also playing with gadgets and all that. But anyway, childlike play is important. Childlike play, eye contact. And how do we do childlike play? The most common gestures in childlike play is we say, very good, very good. Yay! Tilt your head up. Why are we doing this? Because these gestures will make us so happy. Like a child, when the child was crying, we will ask the child to look up, look at the plane, look at the birds. And then by this motion, it creates a fantastic emotion that is happiness. So we say, very good, very good. Yay! And in our Malaysia, Bahasa Melayu language, we say, bagus, bagus, yay! And I'm a Chinese, so we say in Mandarin, 非常好, 非常好, yay! So many languages we can learn. So in laughter, we can also learn languages. So the fourth step will be any laughter exercises. We have done argumentative, apologetic, and we also done thinking and feelings. The word you read the other way around, because as laughter people, we can read this thinking versus feelings. Now, the other one of my favorite is also struggle versus flow. You read this way, as struggle versus flow. English class. All these are the laws of opposite. You know, when there's good, there's bad. When there's white, there's black. When there's sad and happy. So struggle versus flow. So how are we going to do these laughter exercises? When we struggle, yes, at times we have lots of struggle inside us. Our thoughts run monkey, you know, like monkey, you know, a lot of thoughts. There are thousands and thousands of thoughts that run through our brain, you know. So we are struggling inside whether to go or not to go, whether to buy or not to buy, whether to marry or not to marry. So a lot of struggle. So we have struggle laughter. Yes, it's all about emotion. We struggle. Never mind. You just make your face as if you're struggling. You struggle. You struggle inside. And then you laugh. So next time when you struggle inside, you think of this exercise, you will just struggle. Yeah, you accept your struggle, you accept your emotion, and then you let go with laughter. And there's flow. If we know how to control our struggle, we will have flow within us. Flow. So we have flow laughter. Because we're happy, we also laugh. Not so happy, we also laugh. Flow laughter. flow because we know how to control struggle with laughter. We accept flow with laughter. F-L-O-W. You have to learn how to read this because the more we are using both brains, both sides of our brains, the more creative we can become. Laughter is a both brain activity. Yeah, both brain. So when we laugh, we are activating both sides of our brain. So it is a complete brain activity. Come, let's have a brain mental floss activity. You know the mental floss we used to mental floss our teeth. So now we take a longer mental floss and we clean our brain. Follow me, please. Do the action and you will enjoy it. Yeah, we have to mental floss ourselves so that our brain will become clean. Remember, every day we mental floss with laughter. Okay, you take out the floss. You see, it's so dirty, right? So we throw away. We get another piece and then we mental floss. Oh, some say mental floss, our brain is not enough because nowadays there are so many clutters in our brain. You know, everything is filled up here and I cannot go out to go shopping and then no money and all that. Never mind. We wash our brain. Mental floss not enough, right? We wash our brain. So we unzip. Zip. Zip. You take out your brain. This is all for laughter. So just have fun. Take out our brain. And we wash. Oh, wash with laughter. Very clean already, our brain. Remember to put it back. You put it back and you zip it back. And now our brain is clean and we are happy. So now we clean brain, we can think better. So when we think better, then we were not be afraid. Now I'm going to show you another law of opposite. Again, you have to read this way, but I can read it out for you. Scarcity. Scarcity versus abundance. Scarcity means not enough. So little, not enough. Scarcity versus abundance is a lot. Abundance is a lot. There is a big lie outside there to tell us that you don't have enough. You don't have enough. You know, we have plenty of land. We have plenty of a lot of things. Everybody only take what they need and not what they want. There's plenty and enough in this world. So we have scarcity laughter. Okay? Come. Scarcity, not enough. So scarcity is like fear, right? So we have this fear laughter. Not enough, oh, not enough, not enough, scarcity, but we can laugh. Come, let's laugh with me. Scarcity, not enough, and yet we can laugh. Not enough, not enough, but we laugh. And when we know that, even when we don't have enough, we can laugh about it. And we exude out the positive energy out there. And we will attract all the goodies and abundance. Yes. Then we have abundance. Abundance. Come, let's have abundance laughter. Abundance means a lot. Wow! Abundance. So happy I have abundance, abundance. Scarcity. Push away and got abundance. So ladies and gentlemen, please remember that there's abundance of water, air, love, joy, a lot of passion, compassion in this world. Scarcity is something that we think that is scarcity, but if we can laugh over it and We were filled with abundance. Yeah. Now I would like to sing a song to you. Affirmation song. Yes. Laughter. We sing with laughter. We sing with joy. And this affirmation song is every little cell in my body is happy. So if we can say this to ourselves every day. Have you talked to yourself? C-E-L-L. Have you talked to yourself? We got the millions, billions of cells in us. So it's time that we talk to ourselves. We love ourselves. So let's give yourselves, so many cells, many kisses. Come, follow me. Come on. If you don't love yourselves, who will love them? And we are going to sing this song. Every little cell in my body is happy. Every little cell in my body is well. And then you pat your leg. Every little cell in my body is happy. Every little cell in my body is well. Feel so good. Feel so well. Every little cell in my body is well. Okay, we sing. You can sing along. And later on, I will type in all those words for you. Or maybe one of my friends there can type the words for me. Okay, one. Sing along, eh? Because this affirmation, when you affirm it every morning and every evening, you will feel wonderful. And when we affirm, we must believe in it. When we say it out to the universe and we believe it, and fortune will come. Your left hand first, because patting is also very good, right? This is also exercise. Every little cell in my body is happy, smile. Every little cell in my body is well. Now you pat your leg. Every little cell in my body is happy. Every little cells in my body is well. Feel so good. Feel so well. Every little cell in my body is well. Feel so good. Feel so well. Every little cell in my body is well. Yeah. And we said, very good. Very good. Very good, very good. Yay! I'm so happy today. So many of you also doing the exercises. Now actually it's about 10:30 at night in Malaysia. And I sleep early. I will sleep at 11 o'clock. Let's have sleeping laughter. Okay, sleeping. You go, ha 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 ha. But most of you is waking up time, so we couple it with waking up laughter. Yeah. Getting up. Yeah, laughter is also about motion. We move and we feel joy. Sometimes we are so sad, we just don't want to move. If you don't move, you will become like that. You feel sadder. But when we move around, especially when we laugh it out loud, and we will feel so good. It elevates our mood. And laughter, you can use anywhere. You don't need a machine. You don't need to go to the park. You can do it at home when you're bathing, while you're ironing your clothes, or when you're doing your housework, or even when you're not doing anything. You can just, I feel like laughing. I just laugh. Ladies and gentlemen, so happy and glad that you are with me to give me this encouragement also to do some laughter session with you all. Thank you so much. And it's almost time now. Let's have a bye-bye laughter. Or let's have a P peace laughter. Oh yes, 1 minute of laughter for world peace. Okay, let's have a 1 minute laughter for world peace before I end this show or I end this session. 1, 2, 3. Peace. World peace. We laugh for world peace. We laugh for good health. And we laugh for joy. I love you all. And as we laugh more, the inner spirit of laughter will make us more passionate, compassionate, more forgiving, more accepting, more empathetic. That's the inner spirit of laughter. Bye. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Come, let's have eye contact before we leave. Hi. Best wishes for everything nice. Ha 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 ha.